So Franco, I saw you watching Andre Ward train and you looked very impressed. Yeah. How impressed were you?
Well, I like his punches. Very tight punches, very technical. I was trying to watch his footwork, but I know he's tired from cutting weight and everything, so he's not really bouncing too much. Head movement's good, everything's nice and tight, looks ready. It's ready to fight.
It's not every day you get to watch one of the best fighters in the world come to your gym and work out.
I was like, I hit that bag. I hit that same bag.
You hit the same bag?
And jump rope right there too,
But you could watch Andre Ward for a couple minutes and tell something special about this guy.
Oh yeah, definitely. Everything he does has got finesse to it. It's, it's art. It's art right there.
He has a fight, Edwin Rodriguez, tough fight. What do you think about it?
You know what? I haven't really seen any tape on Edwin Rodriguez really. From Andre's, looking at his fights, his pedigree, he's an ex-Olympian, gold medalist at that. He's awesome.
You got comedians in this gym, huh?
Yeah, man. All these other kids I train right here.
You guys respect your coach?
This kid right here.
JB. Chucky is looking bad right here.
Edwin Valero Jr.
He's a bad little kid, yeah.
Did you say Edwin Valero?
Junior.
What's up?
Ask us a few questions. You a Muay Thai now, bro? He's gonna ask us a few questions.
What do you guys think about Floyd Mayweather?
He's the best.
Oh, Ramsey's great.
He's number one.
You're off on his neck. He's scared of me.
But wait, no, what? You're number one Floyd Mayweather fan in the gym?
You say that, but
yeah. That'd be more.
That's Pacquiao's man, right?
Hell no.
What are you talking about?
You know he's going for Pacquiao. He has all.
He's going for real. It's like,
man, Reals or Pacquiao, bro.
Going for real.
Of course, I'm going to go for Pacquiao.
Of course.
Duh.
No, why? I'm going for Reals.
You went for Reals? Well, I'm going for Pacquiao.
Six round knockout, maybe seven.
Seven.
Oh, never
going.
What are you going
for, bro? You don't manage to
win. He's destroying, bro. Talent. I mean, I'm not lying. I don't think it's going to be an easy test, but.
Brandon's going to win. Pressure. He's got to put a lot of pressure. Yeah, he's got to get in Manny's ass. But Brandon is not an up close boxer. Even though he puts pressure, he still has that room. He's that room to go punch him. You can't give Manny a room with
that. That's true.
Pressure bust pipes. Remember that.
Yeah.
No breaks.
Still looking fresh. Yeah, still looking fresh.
Explain this to me really quick.
Well, it helps from having the bag jump. At the same time, it's not stationary. It's not permanent. So it moves. You hit it with an uppercut, it'll move. If you're ducking underneath it, think of it as a headbutt. So you're rolling underneath it. It moves. So you can use it when it comes around. You got an uppercut there, or you got a headbutt. Used in different ways, and the bag doesn't jump.
Is this something you invented?
Originally, we just put it on there to keep the back from jumping. Some of our bigger guys were just smacking the ball around. The weight was great, and these guys ended up liking it.
You can invent something?
Hey, I guess I did.
Every single time.
Man, that was impressive, Andre. That was impressive.
You ready?
Work out.